This is Cody, and you're watching a quest video for Uldum. This is actually a video with two quests because they flow together fairly seamlessly. The first quest is called Blitzkrieg. You have to control a siege tank and kill these statues that have come to life and are wreaking havoc on the camp here. One piece of feedback I have for this quest is that the terrain is really annoying in conjunction with the siege tank cannon. You can see that stuff blocks it, the hills, like any shift in terrain on the siege tank causes your gun to also shift. Other than that, this is a pretty simple quest. And now that we're done, we head back to turn the quest in.